दिस इज सौरभ कोसेल, एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फार्मेसी प्रैक्टिस एंड एडमिशन सेल कोऑर्डिनेटर ऑफ ISF कॉलेज ऑफ फार्मेसी मोगा। आई वेलकम यू ऑल ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ ISF कॉलेज ऑफ फार्मेसी। आई वुड लाइक टू टेल यू अबाउट दिस कॉलेज। दिस कॉलेज इज अ प्रीमियम 36 ईयर ओल्ड फार्मेसी इंस्टीट्यूशन ऑफ नॉर्दर्न इंडिया विच आर रनिंग ऑल पॉसिबल कोर्सेज ऑफ फार्मेसी, दैट इज D-Pharm, B-Pharm, B-Pharm लेटरल एंट्री, M-Pharm, M-Pharm in 6 branches, that is pharmaceutics, pharmaceutical chemistry, pharmacognosy, quality assurance, pharmaceutical analysis, and our this pharmacology, and also PharmD, which is a 6-year PG course, and PharmD postbac, which are done after B-Pharm. We have all the facilities and affiliations. We do have animal house, herbal garden, 7 hostels. 3 girls hostels and 4 boys hostels. All outdoor and indoor games facility includes basketball, cricket, football, gym, as well as regular sports meets are being conducted in the campus from time to time. As well as we have the status of good quality practices as per our vision and mission of the college. The facilities includes transportation, mess, herbal garden, animal house, and apart from it, the faculty members are from 25 states, and we can say students belong to 18 states and 5 international countries. So a lot of diversity is present in this campus, which shows the vibrancy of pharmaceutical sciences. Our college are also having human ethics committee, sports chapter, ADR monitoring center. Recently innovated Jebra Fish Lab is one of the most recent innovations added PG facilities and PhD facilities to the college. The college is an autonomous college, which is one of very rare colleges in Northern India to have this autonomy status in field of pharmaceutical sciences. So at the end, I would like to say, if one want to pursue career in pharmaceutical sciences successfully, must visit the website www.isfcp.org, or may visit the campus and take a tour to know the facilities by evident things. So thank you so much.